circumstances that we come up against where we have limited access. Now, we have all the different methods of cleaning, but if you can't verify because it's 100-foot down a duct that it's clean, hard ceilings, limited access, and we go in, we do the before inspection, verify, and then after inspection, verifying again. The reason why we like the Wohler VIS 350 over a bunch of the other different products that are out there is, you know, battery life is one. Wohler gives you a bunch of different options all within one package. For example, you get a light kit, you also have the 1-inch straight, you have the 360 globe head, you have a centering start. There's a bunch of different options all within one kit, and my guys can bring it on and off site very easily. Very portable, compact. It also comes with a very long push shaft, so if they have to leave the camera further away from where they're actually working, they can run it up into an attic space, do an inspection. Also too is the rigidity of the camera. I've used cameras in the past that don't seem to hold up to the abuse of when you're giving the cameras off to the workers. 2 weeks later, the camera might come back not working as well, or blotchy pictures, connection issues. The Wohler can take a heavy abuse. The camera case, it's a very hard case. You can actually stand on top of the case and it doesn't collapse, where other manufacturers, they have cases that are very, very thin.